I mean, I've kept so many toxic people in my life. My biological father was like, I kept him in my life. At a certain point, you're just like, this is explains a lot of my dating habits, I think.
Yeah. I feel like we have a really authentic connection.
So authentic, guys. So authentic. Do you feel this?
Just... Fuck you, Sam!
What? I was...